The red, white, and blue all covered today on our country's birthday. Now we want to get out there and shoot off some fireworks.
Yeah, I heard them last night.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks, neighbors.
No, we have some decent weather, I think, for the holiday for the most part. There's about a 20% chance of a pop-up shower or thunderstorm during the mid to late afternoon. But again, most of us are going to miss out on that, as a lot of us did yesterday. 72 at 9 o'clock this morning. At 3 o'clock this afternoon, we'll be up right around 84. And then 9 o'clock this evening, if you're heading out to those fireworks displays, we'll be dropping back down into the upper 70s with that rain chance diminishing. So it does look good for the fireworks tonight. Our weather headlines, mostly dry today. Again, any rain does look isolated mid to late afternoon. Dry weather is here on Wednesday, and then more rain will be in the forecast for Thursday and Friday. Looks quite unsettled for the second half of the week. Right now, the weekend is looking dry and pleasant, so that is a bright spot in the forecast, something to look forward to. It's 67 right now. It's very mild out there. We still have our dew points up in the mid-60s, so it is going to feel humid again today. And our relative humidity right now at 93%. A look at the dew points across the region. Yes, we're in the mid-60s here, but there are upper 60s and right around 70 off to our south and back to the west. So that's the real sticky, oppressive air. And we should see these dew points stay in the 60s today, so we're not going to get out of control muggy. Our current temperatures are near 70 out in Richmond, but it's 66 in Eaton, 66 in Springfield, and 64 in Xenia. Live Doppler 2 HD checking out some of the northern counties where we did have some morning rain yesterday. Salina, Wapakoneta looking nice and dry. And we'll zoom out and you can see we've had a little bit of activity again across a lot of those northern counties late yesterday and into those evening hours, but that's even diminished. So we've seen clearing, but this front is still nearby. It's going to again be the focal point for some pop-up showers and thunderstorms as we head into the afternoon. The best chance will be closer to this boundary, so that would be the southern half of the Miami Valley as high pressure is trying to build in from the north. Here's future tracks, starting us off dry at 7 o'clock this morning. We'll stay that way through noon, and then we get into the mid and late afternoon, and you can see some pop-up showers or thunderstorms possible. Again, very isolated in nature. A lot of us stay completely dry all day. Any rain will die down through the evening, and overnight looks dry into tomorrow. We start off with a mix of sun and clouds. We'll continue that into the afternoon, and temperatures tomorrow will again be warm. We're going to be up to 85 today, warm and humid, with an isolated thunderstorm still possible this afternoon. Tonight we'll drop down to 63 with partly cloudy conditions, and tomorrow will be a partly sunny, warm afternoon with a high near 86. In your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast, here comes a good chance of rain on Thursday. We'll keep it up for Friday, too. Highs will be in the low 80s, and then we'll turn less humid as the sun comes out for the weekend. We'll see 78 Saturday, 80 on Sunday. It looks really nice.